Maybe you'll appreciate the mic now.
Whoa. I should have had that on top of the rim. Happy with that for the warm-up dunk.
Third jump. I didn't even do any warm-up jumps. I did like one rim touch that you saw, but besides that, just shooting around, getting loose, so I'm feeling really good. You want to see your boy off the dribble?
Oh.
I'm going on 10 feet though, because you know I'm like elite now. See if you can see my hand like this and the ball like that. Slow-mo!
Okay,
got it. I'll do it again. A little bit. so sorry if it sounds not so great, but good day, jumped well. All my tricks are off, but I'm happy with some of my jumps. Got some max jumps, and then some were kind of hesitant. Have been on shaky knees the past couple weeks just because both of them feel a little weird, but that's why I wanted to just jump a lot today, even if my tricks are off. So that's what I did, and I think from now on, not from now on, but near future, I'm gonna try to focus on some trick dunks and focus on dunking in general, just because my angles are all off, a lot of things were off. My easy dunks were good, like my basic ones were really easy, but my aggressive ones that take a lot more effort were a little off. So I'm noticing that now, that the harder ones, the ones where I have to jump really high, they were a little off, but I try to like speed up and go harder. So